leaning on my teammates, you know, leaning on the support of my teammates. Them, you know, just keeping me focused, keeping me in the game, because you know, I was really down on myself and really just disappointed, you know, that I fumbled the ball game. And you know, something that I have to clean up. You know, we have to be able to clean up our turnovers, because in the playoffs or in a bigger game, that would get you beat. So, but at the end of the day, we won the game. We finished the game strong, and that's the biggest thing we can take away from this, is that you know, we finished the game. We play well as a team, and when we get out of our own way, we can be pretty special.